Once upon a time, in our class, we had a listen-speaking test. We meet Ohara. When she tried to start the test, the CD player didn't work.
So, she tried again and again and again, but nothing happened, and she said,
"Well, it doesn't make sense. The CD player doesn't work."
"Don't worry, Miss Ohara, I will take another one in another classroom."
Miss McMurray went to another room and took another CD player. When Miss Ohara tried to start again, it didn't work, and she said again,
"So, it doesn't make sense. Could you get another one, please?"
"Sure, Miss Ohara, I will take another one in another one class."
After several time, the CD players didn't work, and Mr. McMurray said,
"I'm sorry, it's not your fault. Oh, look at the time! They cannot do the test anymore."
"It doesn't make sense."
"Oh, it's working right now. The CD player is working, but we have a batch of CD players here, and we don't have space for the students in the classroom."
We stayed outside, and only Miss Ohara, the CD players, and Mr. McMurray stayed in the classroom. We didn't have tests that day, so she was embarrassed because of that awkward situation.